call him two-time world champion, like two weight classes, but today he top.
In one of the most talent-stacked division, this guy mauls everybody.
He's the most dominant force in the history of the sport.